medical analysts speculate abortions will most likely be banned in roughly half of the country if the Supreme Court overturns Roe v. Wade. But as the nation waits for the High Court's ruling, pro-choice advocates are rushing to try and secure access to the procedure in case Roe is abolished.